TV's Tyler Hill that Barta Gary is the nominee to be Tupelo's new police chief. More on that at 10.